Here we have a 2008 Mini 1 three-door hatchback in pepper white. Starting with the offside front tyre, tread depth we're looking at around 2 to 3 millimetres. Offside front alloy, as you can see, we have got some curbing around the outside edge there. Pretty heavy, so probably will require a refurb. Looking down the offside of the vehicle, very minor dink in the driver's door. Can't spot any other dinks or dents. Looking around the offside front arch, got a couple of light scratches there. Not too heavy, can't get my nail into them, so they should be able to polish out. One or two minor little scratches to the mirror there. They've got the black mirror caps. Driver's door itself, again, doesn't look too bad at all. A couple of scratches to the plastics. Just the tar marks that'll be able to come off with a good valet. One or two light scratches, again, should require polish. One or two minor nicks in the door edge there require some paint. As you can see, got some scratches just beyond the driver's door there. Again, I can't get my nail into them, so that will need a mop and polish. Again, some light scratches as we move around to the rear arch. Rear tyre, we're looking at around 2 to 3 mil again. And looking at the offside rear alloy, not bad condition. One or two minor little nicks in the outside edge there. Nothing too serious though. And doesn't appear to have any dinks or dents to the roof. Moving towards the rear of the car. Looking at the rear bumper of the vehicle. Again, one or two touch-ins to the rear bumper. No damage at all. One or two scratches, very light on the back of the tailgate there. Again, just require a polish. And again, just one or two scratches there to the boot. Take a look inside the boot itself. Parcel shelf there, again, just needs a bit of a valet inside. Obviously no spare wheel with the Mini. Moving around to the near side rear tyre. And again, good amount of tread there, looking at a good 4 to 5 millimetres. And looking at the near side rear alloy, you can see we've got a bit of paint peel there on the alloy. Again, one or two minor nicks around the outside edge. Bit of paint peel again there, so possible refurb. Looking on the near side of the vehicle, again, there is a very minor dink in the front passenger door. Apart from that, nothing else. A couple of scratches to the paintwork again are going to require polish. A couple of touch-ins in the door edge there. One or two light scratches to the mirror. And take a look at the front tyre, we are looking at around 2 to 3 mil. And again, looking at the near side front alloy, as you can see, I've got some curving there to the outside edge of the alloy. So again, I would recommend a refurb there. Again, a bit of paint peel starting on the alloy there as well. Now moving around to the front end of the vehicle, there is a couple of stone chips on the front end of the car there, so some stone chips all around the front bumper. Very large sort of chip in the bumper there, can easily get my finger inside there, so that's going to require a smart repair. Some stone chips all to the bonnet. Now this is where there is quite a bit of damage. Now customers said it's got hit by a badger, and as you can see, this badger's done quite a bit of damage, so it's lifted all the plastics up there, damaged the front fog light quite badly, also cracked the front bumper quite badly as well, so you can see it's all cracked there. You can almost pull that away. All the mesh grill there as well, that's all loose. Obviously it's pulled it all underneath there as well, so just be aware of that. That's obviously going to require some work there, but take a look at the interior of the vehicle. We have got the full cloth interior, as we can see. No signs of any damage at all to the driver's seat. Looks very well, just needs a good valet. Take a look in the back seats. Lovely and tidy, lovely condition. No damage at all there. Bit of dirt and stuff on the headline in there, so that's going to require a good clean. And again, the front passenger seat. No signs of any damage, nice condition. Dashboard is all lovely and clean, tidy. Steering wheel's not in too bad condition for its age. And stepping inside the vehicle itself. Now, we do only have one key with the vehicle, unfortunately, so just one key, but it is a push start. So if we just get the vehicle started up. No issue at all starting the vehicle there. 73,811 miles on the clock. As you can see, there's a bulb warning light. That's probably that front fog light that's damaged. Apart from that, no other symbols appearing on the dash at all. CD and radio. No issues at all there, works perfectly fine. All blowers work perfectly fine as well. And again, manual transmission, windows work fine. Taking a look at the documents, looking at the V5, the car's had two owners, so two owners on the vehicle. MOT until June 26, 2015, so a couple months left on the MOT. And looking at the service history, First one there at 15, second there at 21, bit of a jump till 59, and then your last one there at 61. So a full non-franchise history there. And looking at the everything else looks good. Obviously, it is the 2008 Mini 1 hatchback in pepper white, and do beware of that damage on the front of the bumper. Also, a small stone chip in the windscreen there as well.